Good evening, students. Today we have to study a 3-bit and 4-bit asynchronous down counter. Okay, we have just make it. We are studying about a down counter, not an up counter. Previously we studied about up asynchronous counter. There is only small difference between the down counter and up counter is that in up counter we are starting from small to large, 1, 2, 3 up to dash dash dash. Okay, and for the down counter it is from 7, 6, 5 up to 1. So we have make a JK flip-flop. It is a 3-bit. Okay, I will explain you about a 3-bit. For the 3-bit we have 3 flip-flops, A, B, C, and we have taken a JK flip-flop, given a clock. So it's a asynchronous, there will be not any simultaneously clocks will be connected. Now we will get an output is QA bar, QB bar, QC bar. We can also do that if we are giving a QA bar clock and getting an output of QA, we can make this type of logic diagram also. So now by giving a clock pulse, 1, 2, 3, we are studying about a 3-bit, so there will be 8 states, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now as we know that it's a low edge triggering, so here is 0, so QA will be at the low edge triggering, it will get an high. Okay, this whole pulse will be there. Similar for S, QB, by seeing this, it's a low edge triggering, so QB will trigger high at this place. Similarly in this place, now for the QC also will be there, by seeing this QB as an input for that clock, so it will triggering at low edge triggering, it get a 1. But we have to get an output as QA bar, QB bar and QC bar. Now see this characteristics table. Yesterday we have also, for the up counting there will be 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Okay, but we have to get an output at down counting. So what can we do? QC, QB, QA, we will complement this. So here 1 1 1 1 0 0 0 0 1 1 0 0 1 1 0 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0. So here see that we will get this up. Watch, it shows that 7 6 5 4 3 2 1, 7 6 5. So it's initial 7 6 5 4 3 2 1. Okay, now as we know that it's a QA, we will get a QA bar, means opposite of that. So here we will get an output high, it will low at here, then again high, then again low, high, low, high, then low. Okay, now for similarly QB, see here it's a low, we will get an high output, then low, then high, low. Now for the QC, we'll get an high, here low. So we are getting this. Can we check it for the QC bar? It's 1 1 1. See there, for the first triggering it is it's 1 1 1. For the second, for the initially it's 1 1 1. Now for the first, it's 0 1 1. What we are getting out? 0 1 1. For the second degree, it's 1 0 1. Here, 1 0 1. 7 6 5 4 3 2 1. And again, it's similarly for the here. What we get it? 0 0 0. Here, 0 0 0. So it shows that it will count up to here, and again it will repeat from here. Similarly, we can make for the 4-bit asynchronous down counter. What we have to do a change is one that we have to make a 4 flip-flop, and there will be 16 states. Okay, up to 16 states we will make it clock pulses. Then similarly, as I earlier told you previously, we have studied about the 4-bit asynchronous counter, up counter, there will be only a difference is down counting. Okay, students.